safe man. October of 1912, driven by the owner at that time, Caleb Brad.